Question 4 would allow thousands of pot shops and marijuana operators throughout Massachusetts, in neighborhoods like yours. Shops that sell pot edibles that look like candy and high-potency marijuana. In pro-pot states, incidents of drugged driving and fatal car accidents are up. More pot shops than McDonald's and Starbucks combined. Higher potency, dangerous drivers. It's the reason health professionals are urging you to vote no on 4.